forest fire rages near Chilean city Valparaiso. A forest fire in Chile is threatening the port cities of Valparaiso and Vina del Mar, and a state of emergency has been declared. Authorities say more than 4,000 people have been evacuated, and a further 10,000 may need to be moved. They estimate that about 300 hectares, 740 acres of land have been affected. Valparaiso is still recovering from a forest fire last April that killed 15 people, injured more than 500 and destroyed nearly 3,000 homes.